Pepsi Cola shot him down. Dr. Pepper fixed him up, and now we all drink 7-Up.